Hi Chris, hi there, and here. How are you doing today? Thought I'd drop you a really quick message, this video message that might brighten your day up a little bit. I had a conversation with one of my coaching clients yesterday. He's basically struggling with imposter syndrome, but we've also identified time management as one of his weak points. So I recommended that he listen to your podcast interview on Read to Lead. And of course, I also suggested for him to read your fabulous book, Win the Hour, Win the Day. Your book is actually my go-to resource for all of my clients who struggle with time management. So he did it. He listened to the podcast. He read your book, and he implemented the strategies that you discussed in the book. And you know what? He was absolutely beaming yesterday. And he said that, you know, your book was an absolute game changer. He always looked for complicated ways to manage his time, but really, it was really meant to be simple. Just know what you are doing on the hour and get it done. So you win the hour, you win the day. So he told me to extend his thanks to you, and he's really grateful for to have found your book and how it's making an impact to how he gets his tasks done now. So anyway, I thought I'd let you know, and hopefully you'll reach more people through your book, because it's absolutely amazing. Okay, that's it for now. Bye for now, Chris. Bye.